Let us begin by asking ourselves, why do we need to use formal logic to design an AI agent? The way the formal logic in an AI agent would work is that there will be two parts to the AI agent. The first part will consist of a knowledge base. The knowledge base would contain the agent's knowledge about the world. That knowledge will be represented in the form of sentences in the language of logic. The second part will consist of an inference engine. The inference engine will apply rules of inference to the knowledge that the agent has. So remember again, two parts, the knowledge base and then rules of inference. Now there are certain situations in which we want the AI agent to be able to show, to be able to prove that the answers that it derives to any problem in fact are provably correct. It may want to show this to itself or to other users. In other situations, we may want the AI agent to generate only provably correct solutions. How can we guarantee that? Well, we need two things. First, we need a complete and correct knowledge base. And second, we need rules of inference that will give guarantees of correctness of the answer. The inferencing has two parts to it. The first part is called soundness. The property of soundness means that the rules of inference will derive only those conclusions that are in fact valid. The second property is called completeness. The property of completeness means that the AI agent will derive all the valid conclusions. These are two very important properties to have. If an AI agent can use logical rules of inference on its knowledge base and provide guarantees of soundness and completeness, then that's a very useful thing for an AI agent to have. For this reason, logic has been an important part of AI since the inception of the field. In fact, it continues to be an important part of research in modern AI. In this course, however, we'll discuss logic only to a very limited degree. There are two reasons for this. First, our priorities in this course are a little different. Instead of talking about knowledge in the form of logical sentences, we are much more interested in conceptual knowledge, in experiential knowledge, in heuristic knowledge. Second, recall that we said that a logic-based agent has two parts to it, the knowledge base and the rules of inferences. Even if the rules of inferences are, in fact, guaranteed to be sound and complete, there is a problem about how do we construct a correct and complete knowledge base. If the knowledge base of an AI agent is not correct and complete, then it may not give you useful answers even if the rules of inference are sound and complete. Thus, in this course, we'll use logic only to the degree to which it is useful for specifying other methods that use conceptual knowledge or experiential knowledge or heuristic knowledge.